Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and Hazrat Zaid bin Sabit took pre-dawn meal. When they finished their meal, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam got up for prayer and performed the prayer. We asked Anas, how long duration was there between the end of their meal and their beginning of the prayer? He said, it was as long as a man takes to recite 50 to 60 verses. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 576.